And news tonight concerning the Harvey Weinstein scandal. A former NBC producer accusing his own network of effectively killing the initial story about Weinstein's sex abuse allegations. Ronan Farrow blocked from reporting on their network, the bombshell that launched the Me Too movement. NBC Now responding. Here's ABC's Adrian Banker.
Tonight, a former NBC News employee is accusing the network of killing a groundbreaking story of Harvey Weinstein's alleged sexual misconduct. Reporter Ronan Farrow worked at NBC until last year. His then supervising producer, Rich McHugh, now says, as we were about to interview a woman with a credible allegation of rape against Weinstein, I was told not to do the interview, effectively killing the story. Those orders came to me from the highest levels of NBC. But NBC calls the accusations an outright lie, and that at the time, Farrow did not yet have a single victim of or witness to misconduct by Weinstein, who was willing to be identified. Of the seven women who eventually went on record with Farrow at The New Yorker, including Azia Argento, Mira Sorvino, and Rosanna Arquette, NBC says not one of these seven women was included in the reporting Farrow presented while at NBC News. McHugh, a former ABC News producer, resigned in protest from NBC News this month, telling ABC, as the father of four girls, I knew that if I didn't pursue this story with everything I had, how could I live with myself?
Tom, the president of NBC News, gave his blessing when Farrow asked to take the story elsewhere, effectively ending their working relationship. Tom?
Adrian, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.